The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye. Welcome to all those joining us as we kick off another round of thrilling Formula 2 racing at Imola. It's 3.1 miles around Imola with 19 turns to master, 9 right-handers and 10 left. And note as well that Imola is one of the few tracks that's driven anti-clockwise. Keep an eye on the exit from turn 18. A good exit there leading into the circuit's only DRS zone will probably be the setup for some of today's best overtaking opportunities. With that then, let's run through the grid order. A fantastic effort from Ollie Bearman yesterday puts him on pole position, with Andrea Kimi Antonelli alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Aaron, Pepe Marti,
Franco Colapinto,
Correa, Hajar,
O'Sullivan,
Bortoletto, Amory Cordiel, Vachon, Stanek, Dennis Hauger, Miney,
Villa Gomez,
Miata, Victor Martins, Maloney,
Barnard,
Fittipaldi, and Jack Crawford completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. It is.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. OK, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Ah, oh, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
This has been truly special stuff. It's victory for Ollie Bearman.
Well, it's the team's local track, and you'd think that'd give them a little bit of an advantage, but they put on a show for the fans out there today who will be checking in on their progress.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Pramer.